Oh, look at that, 458's had me on the straight.
Please guide me.
Fizzy's got a little shortcut.
No, I messed up.
Oh.
That 458 dabbed me.
Oh.
Boring car.
I had to try and control that like a drift then. Let that 458 go and take him out. Oh, McLaren! Dirty!
I see dead people.
Coming back bigger and stronger than ever.
Come on, PC, PC, come here.
Steve, this wasn't really your race, was it?
Nah.
You gonna put this one on YouTube?
Yeah, so I'm catching up.
Oh, this is gonna be a race, isn't it? Oh, no.
Oh, PC, look back.
I ain't looking back.
Yeah, Fizzy, look back.
Alright, I'm looking back. Now I'm in a straight line. I can see a McLaren starting to disappear. And now he's back.
Oh, he's run wide.
Yes.
Oh! Took me out again.
I just locked up! I'm so sorry, Peter!
The two teammates are at each other.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, the cones, they just spam me. Really? Move out the way, you twat.
Oh no, yeah, I'm not having this 458 here, I can't.
You just put me in the ground.
Whoa, he just swerved. Whoa, what's he doing? Get round. Yes, pushed him off. It's only an AI.
You're a dickhead.
Why? I did look behind and saw him just coming on as there's a green car near him. I know, yeah, I think I know.
A couple of skids.
Yeah, at the beginning it's pretty good, but juicy.
Thank you. Kearney's over there. Now a Corvette's behind us, we'll put the coal in the door.
Be careful.
Heart, mate. Are you actually being serious? What? I just got spun out like before.
Spun out again.
The guy in the Kurt Corvette just smashed it. I don't know if it's a GT race. There's that turn zone again. Just lacks top speed.
Where? Last lap.